Good morning, and welcome to another Daily Dose of Love from Fair Bluff Baptist Church. Today, I'd like to share a word of comfort and encouragement. As you can see, I'm sitting in front of one of the stained glass windows at Fair Bluff Baptist Church. And of all the churches that I've ever been in, this scene of Jesus holding the Lamb has always been my absolute favorite. I've always envisioned that that was Jesus holding me as his little lamb. And that's the same way that I hope that you envision Jesus today as you listen to this devotional. Psalm 23, verse 1, David wrote, "The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not be in want." I love just the first part of that verse. The Lord is my shepherd. He didn't write, "The Lord is a shepherd," or "The Lord is the shepherd," or even "The Lord is our shepherd." He wrote, "The Lord is my shepherd." Jesus is my personal shepherd. He's your personal shepherd. And so today, I would like to just share one truth from God's Word about Jesus being your shepherd. And it comes from John chapter 10, verse 3, just a portion of that verse. And this is what it says: "The sheep listen to his voice." Now, you know, I've noticed in these recent days of the coronavirus that many of us have certain voices that we like to listen to on TV to give us guidance and to give us direction in these very uncertain days. And it seems like Dr. Fauci and Dr. Deborah have become the standard bearers for giving us the facts and figures. They remind me of Sergeant Joe Friday from the old TV program Dragnet, where he would say, "Just the facts, ma'am, just the facts." And we are comforted in some way because we know that they're going to be giving us the facts about the situation so that they will know how to guide us in making daily decisions. Well, my word of encouragement to you today is, Jesus himself said, "Heaven and earth will pass away, but my words will never pass away." In these days of great uncertainty, when we're seeking voices that can speak truth to us to give us comfort and encouragement, let me encourage you to be in the Word of God every day. Jeremiah 29:13 says, "You will seek me and find me when you seek me with all of your heart." Have a plan to be in God's Word. Open the Word expecting to hear your shepherd speak to you, because his Word said, "The sheep listen to his voice." And later in verse 4, it said, "And his sheep follow him because they hear his voice." May you hear and follow the voice of Jesus today and every day. I pray that you will have a mightily blessed day today, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Bye now.